This is the start of my Whitsundays vlog. Today is Saturday and we just got to Airlie Beach. We are about to go onto this huge speedboat and sail through the Whitsundays. As you can probably see, there was a hurricane last week, so a lot of the greenery is gone, and I guess the water is not as blue as it should be, which is really sad, but we're still really happy to be here. We're happy that the town is doing okay as well. Listen to me,
oh yeah. Sex, I'm similar to the thriller in Manila. Honeys call me bigger, the condom filler. Whether it's stiff tongue or stiff dick, Biggie squeeze it to make shit fit. Now check this shit, I got the pack of Rough Riders in the back of the Pathfinder. You know the epilogue by James Todd Smith. I get swift with the lyrical gift. Hit you with the dick, make your kidney shift. Here we go, here we go, but I'm not domino. I got the funk flow to make your drawers drop slow. So recognize the dick size in these Hawkeye jeans. I wear 13s, know what I mean?
Right now we're at Whitsunday Beach and we just stopped for lunch. Dreamt about coming here since I was in like high school. Can't believe I'm finally here today. It's really famous because the water is really clear. I say it's not as clear right now because of the cyclone, but it still looks amazing to me. And it's supposed to be the whitest and like softest sand in the world. There's a huge fine if you take any sand home. I think it's like $10,000. It's so soft that it can polish gold and silver. You can like exfoliate, it makes your skin really soft. All the leaves are gone from the trees because of the cyclone, which is really sad. And hopefully it's all fixed up pretty soon.
With the Hennessy dick, mess around and go blind, don't get to see shit. The next batter, here to shatter your blatter, it doesn't matter. Skinny or fat or light skin, the black baby, I drop these. Boniqua mommy, screaming, I poppy. I love it when they call me Big Pop, but I only smoke blunts if they roll prop. But look, I got ya caught up with the drunk flow. Fuck Taekwondo,
I told a faux flow. For niggas getting mad because they bitch chose me. A big black motherfucker with G. You see, all I do is separate the game from the truth. Big bang boots.
From the Bronx to Bolivia, getting physical like Olivia Newt. Tricks up my click dick all day with no trivia. So give me a, oh, I'm bankrolling the weed. I'm guaranteed to fuck until I nosebleed. Even if the new man's a certified Mac, you get that H-town in you. You want that old thing back?
Out at Magnum's, I think it was called, and now we are on this sailboat. It's amazing, we're just hanging out. We sailed over to Hook Island, which is referenced in like Peter Pan. I don't know, I've never seen it, but here it is. The second biggest island in the Whitsunday. Now we're just hanging out and swimming and drinking. It's gonna be a good day.
Like B-I-double-G-I-E with some new R-U-L-E. Notorious is known for busting in your E-Y-E. Baby, baby, bitches know they love to hate me. I come, you come.
We just got off the sailboat after like 5 hours of sailing. Then we went then we went on a 3-hour bus ride. And now we're on a ferry to Magnetic Island for a few days. We just got to our newest hostel. It is Sunday. We're about to have dinner. We just got to our new hostel. It's really nice. We're staying in these like cool cabins. And we're right on the water, but we can't really see it right now because it's so dark. But it will be really nice to be woken up to a surprise to what it looks like. I have a feeling it's going to be really cool. This is the halfway point of the trip, but as you can see, we woke up to this beautiful view. We decided to go on a hike today to see a really great view, and then we're going to go into town, to go into the bay, and have a great day again.
The past left well on the 500 SL, the E&J and ginger ale, the way my pockets swell to the rim, with Benjamins, another hunt's in the crib, please send it in. I fuck non-stop, lick my lips a lot, used to lick the clits a lot, but licking clits has to stop, cause y'all don't know how to act when the tongue go down below. Beat the funk flow, really go. I got the cleanest, meanest penis. You never seen this, stroke of genius. So take off your Tim boots and your body suit. I mean the spandex, and hit my man next. sex get rougher when it come to the nut buster, pussy crusher, black nasty come motherfucker. On, yeah. I don't chase them, I replace them. And if I'm caressing them, I'm undressing them. Fuck what you heard, who's the best in me?